Captain Behan, what was your most outstanding experience on this historic flight?
I suppose it was when the clouds opened up over the target at Nagasaki. The target was there pretty as a picture. I made the run, let the bomb go. That was my greatest thrill.